three times I tried to go and get my hair cut, and all three places had one employee working and the line was at least four people deep. It is a wild time, folks. It is a wild time indeed when you cannot even clean up your hair for a video. My name is Forrest and I'd like to welcome you to Tribal Sounds, where we focus on all things creative in both audio, photo, and video. This channel is nomadic. I'm going to show you gear reviews, live in-use application scenarios. Today, I wanted to take you along on a photo shoot I'm going to do. You're going to be using the Sony G Master 1.4 24mm lens to capture some of our shots. We have about 10 minutes till sundown, so I wanted to scout an area to see if this will be a cool spot for us to go. Our other lens that we're gonna be working with is the Sigma Art 50mm 1.4. That paired with the A7 S3, I can show you how this all turns out.
The problem with operating right before sunset is you're in kind of a rush, and that's what I'm in right now. So I have to walk, talk, and introduce you to the channel all at the same time. We are at a train track, 5-hour energy for you, and we gotta set up this tripod. Let's get it going.
By train, got a truck rolling by. We're at 1.7, we have an ISO of 640, and we're shooting one over 50 for 24 frames a second. We're just gonna do a little walk-in sequence on the track. It is freaking cold out here. I'm just walking a little bit down the tracks real quick so I can get this cool shot.
Check it out.
That should look pretty cool. I wanted to take you guys places where I can show you how to do this in the real world. Today we're gonna be doing a composite shot. This is the image I want for a part of it, just to see if it feels right.
We put on the 50mm,
doing just a couple of shots while I have a little bit of sun in the background. We're gonna let this car drive by. These people probably think I'm crazy because they keep driving by, but I don't really care. Try to get these shots before the sun goes down.
We just finished up our shoot. I got some backgrounds that I may use with the Sony 1.4 24mm G Master, as well as the Art 1.4 50mm.
Actually, literally almost got ran over. How crazy is that? Check this out.
It is absolutely freezing where I'm at, but I wanted to say thank you for tuning in. I want to show you all how I'm going to be running this channel. It's going to be about all things creative. So I'm going to be dealing with audio, songwriting, music creation, as well as photography and videography. I'll show you the tools that I use through gear reviews, and I will take you along with real world applications. And I hope that this inspires you to go out and do what you are most passionate about. This channel is for everyone who is creative. If this is something that you're into, please consider subscribing. If you took a piece of information out of this that was beneficial to you, do me a favor and hit a like button. That way other folks in the algorithm can pick it up. My name is Forrest. Thank you for tuning in to Tribal Sounds. I appreciate each of you. Thank you.